key, but not the hole. I'll keep playing for right now, I guess. Sunny tropical moles. Snowy beach. Ah, oh, I should have got the checkpoint. Yikes. Take it. Oh! Okay. Can I get there from here? Doesn't seem like it. Gotta go from the other side. Oh, nuts! Gotta go under. Yep. Ah, but it's just a shortcut, I think. We'll check it out anyway. Oh, come on. Okay, good. What the hell? Smith apple. Oh, the Granny Smith apple gives you full health? I'm not sure I knew that. That's nifty. That's it, 2 coins. Oh my gosh. Man, sometimes they make you work for those checkpoints. Never seen anything like it. What the crap? Alright, I'll keep playing for right now. Why not? If I die, maybe I'll go and do the red stage again. I don't know. Uh-oh. bubble crab music. Very nice. Mamma Mia. These hearts are a curse. You'll never refill your hearts till you die. This time I got the health for it. For me, please. Nope. Wouldn't do it, would it? What a tease. Music. What was that, Donkey Kong Country? Ah. So many of these flowers. Castle. I know we skipped an exit earlier, not to mention the one in the previous world, but we'll go back and take a look. Go this way? Alright, maybe I'll go look now. Eight. Let's get this. Now I can get this for a stock item. Just a coin or whatever. Okay, that's what we got. We're not getting coins this time. Glad the trouters can't be killed with fireballs. That could have been a problem. Very easy stage, though. Swimming with the fishes. Sonic music, right? Okay, maybe be careful with the fireballs. Oh, exploding fish. Wait, is there something up there? Probably. Nah, it's probably just where you spawn. Why not? It's a free life. It's weird. Something over there. I want to die. I just want to finish the stage. Hang on. That just went two directions. Is this an item house? Oh yeah, it's Hello Kitty. If it isn't my Mellow, I arrived to this little island not too long ago. Have you found health upgrades? I know the maximum of hearts is 7, and that world 3 and 6 doesn't have health upgrade. Other than that, no idea. Wait, hang on, let me read this first. This is the beachside house. As usual, you can get health refills, apples, fire flowers, and surprisingly, feathers! That is, if you found the Green Switch Palace, of course. If not, then tough luck. Well, red I didn't expect. Uh-oh. Old guys again. Okay, found the hole. Did I check this pipe? So I have to check every pipe, I gotta be thorough. Gotta find that key. Found it. It might just be coins. Oh, hey. That would have had to be back this way, yes. Oh my god. I don't care. Go back to the item house. I'm not gonna look there yet though, because we totally missed the one in the previous world. Oh, we gotta find the other exit here. Dang it! That's not what I wanted. Actually, wait. Doesn't this warp you farther ahead? I think maybe it does. It's definitely easier with a feather. Okay, that's what I want. Ooh, close one. But I don't care at this point. Oh god, I'm so dead. It was like probably right at the end of the stage too. So close, my god. Yay, but we already beat that one. Let's go back to that island house. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna take a quick look at the Star Road stage, just one try. And we'll go back to the castle that we died at Big Bertha. Sorry, but you can't go any further. The main pipe got blocked by a big rock. Sorry for the inconvenience. How about this? I can help you go to whatever place you're heading, but this may be difficult for you. Take this to make the trip somewhat easier. Oh, wow, okay. No. Everything's a pit. Yeah, I might try that one later. How about instead the castle? Boss Bass is angry this morning. Not even fire would make her go away, so better move careful and keep your distance from the sushi. In that case, I'm not gonna go after coins. Gosh. Not my idea of fun. We'll see how many more times I'm willing to die. Oh gosh, that was an accident, but I'll take it. Oh I mean, I'll keep the feather for now. Fine, I got a checkpoint. Wow, this stage is annoying. I'll be glad once it's over. Ugh. Yeah, I didn't know that either, actually. That was unintentional. At all. Jesus. A bit much, don't you think? Helping Wendy to jump to the hot water, you are now ready to leave this place whenever you want. Here's a shortcut to help you get back to where it all began. Good luck, silly pink rabbit. Red, we'll take a quick look. Oh boy, we might find a red switch soon. No. Jerk.